Chadesh Yamenu Kekedem. Renew our days as of old. This is the verse we say every time we take the Torah and put it back into the Ark. It's a verse that comes from Megillat Echa, Lamentations. Precisely at the moment of national destruction, national desolation, we're promised salvation. Today I want to invite you on a magical journey to the mystical city of Tzfat. And there we'll learn the secrets of spiritual and national renewal.
For more than 2,000 years, the vast majority of the Jewish people were in exile. The land of Israel was nearly devoid of Jews. The Talmud wrote, since the temple was destroyed, the fruits of the land of Israel have lost their taste. Cities were deserted and destroyed. And then, the state of Israel was reborn. Partnership 2000 of the Jewish Agency brings together the cities of Tzfat, Chatzor, and Rosh Pina in Israel with the Jewish community of Palm Beach to express in action the verse, renew our days as of old. The mutual extended hand between the communities is expressed in various projects in Israel and the overseas community in a variety of ways. In a joint initiative, the partnership established the International Center for Tzfat Kaballah, designed to be the catalyst to strengthen local tourism, the economy, the status of Tzfat, and enhancing the region at large.
Tens of thousands of tourists coming to Tzfat already every year who are experiencing the program of Tzfat Kaballah.
I'm not Jewish, but my partner's Jewish, and I really want to learn more about Judaism, and I think Kaballah's got a lot to offer someone like me.
They get an opportunity to strengthen and maintain their relationship with Israel, and especially with our partnership region, through the program and through the living bridge that we're creating.
You have caused us to be more united among ourselves.
On one hand, of course, it is, like we mentioned before, the development of the region, but also it promotes a, you know, Jewish identity.
What I really want to see happening is one community on both sides of the ocean that works together and is there for each other and celebrates together and, you know, becoming one.
As you can see, P2K, Partnership 2000 of the Jewish Agency, aims high. Jewish values, even spirituality, have roles to play in regional development, in Tzfat and elsewhere. So this Shabbat, like every Shabbat, take a soul break instead of your weekday coffee break. Carve out a few moments and ask, how do I renew my days? How do I renew my Judaism? How do I renew my soul? And then get online, chat with us, share your ideas so together we can build an exciting Jewish tomorrow and renew all our souls together. This is Gil Troy. Shabbat Shalom.